Norm.
Hey guys.
Hope you've got a mic, mate.
I do.
Oh, wicked. There we go. Thank fuck for that. We've got somebody who speaks.
Hello. Sorry, we are trying to get into our friend in the squad as well.
Yeah, that's fine. Shall I go engineer? As I'm guessing we're a sort of a logistics.
Yeah.
Squad. I'll go engineer.
If that's okay.
Yeah, then that's fine. Okay, where are we at the moment? Dubel train, I'll go there.
Yeah. I don't know, how should we defend this?
I personally think we need to dig back to either... Yeah, they've already captured that. We need to go to the train station, I reckon, and dig in there, get some supplies up.
Yeah, yeah. I'm already here, so...
Yeah.
I was already going to defend it.
Yeah. Me and Mackerel head eastward towards train station.
You and Mackerel?
Yeah.
Who's Mackerel?
I called Mac. I said Mac.
Why
did you say Mackerel? I was like... I was literally wondering that for a second. I was literally, at one point, I said, yeah, me and Mac are going to meet up at train station. Oh, what, you mean Mackerel? I'm like, yeah, okay, if you like. And I looked down, I was at what point is his name Mackerel? I was wondering, what the fuck? Oh, that's a joke.
Yeah, right. I've took me oils.
No, Norman, why are we not defending here on the Deal Rail train?
We're going to train station. Yeah, because we haven't got the... because we're going back to train station. At least then we can have enough time to actually put barriers up.
Oh, yeah, you're right, actually. Yeah,
that'd be ideal, because we won't have enough time.
Nah, we don't.
is it possible you can get the commander to drop some supplies on train station, so at least we can build a garrison
decent.
And B, yeah, some actual decent stuff.
That's what I'm trying to do right now. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'll tell you what, I'm going to have to run back to base, because it looks like a supply truck's just been spawned there, right?
Yeah,
so if we run back, get the supply truck.
Yeah, get the supply truck, yeah.
And then I'll come up to this train station, and I don't think... Our commander ain't speaking.
Fuck.
Right. I'm gonna put down some mines, I think.
Yeah. If you need more explosive, I have some. Fuck. How are we supposed to defend this? I don't know how to defend on this map. I don't usually get this map a lot. I know you defend inside this train station over here. Inside here, you put a bunch of barricades and stuff, and you manage to survive somehow.
Hold on, right, let me zoom in. Right, we want some. Right, I'm gonna get some supply drops. There's a. Right. Request supplies.
Okay, just put down a tank mine on that side.
Yeah.
Gotta do it on this side too, if I have the chance. Yes. What I'm trying to do, actually, I think I'm going to need some more explosives. I've only put the one down.
I have explosives, have I?
Yeah. If you come and accompany me, I'm going to put down a shit ton of mines.
But I can only place the one star, the ammo crate of explosives. Do you want to? Should we place it strategically or just place it down?
I'm trying to put it up there so I can then sort of bottleneck it.
But you can only pick it up once, though. Sadly.
Yeah, that's fine. But I'll put a tank mine literally by that house with the picture on it with the blown in roof.
Mm.
I'm gonna put one literally right next to this cafe. Because it's bottlenecked, because you've got a sandbag and some rubble and that, so if a tank does come through, then they're going to have to go through this little bit right here. So I'm hoping that's what the tank does, if we get it to commit. So I'm going to plonk it right back here.
So I have to go a right long way round here, fellas, to fucking get over these water bits. Fucking
hell. Oh, yeah. It is the bad part. Okay. Yeah, I'm just following you, sorry. Should we not build a manpower first, so I can get it faster? The supplies, at least. Unless you want something else, that's fine.
Build whatever you want to build, mate. Just start building up our defences, isn't it? I'm literally coming up with a supply truck, just trying to find a way across.
I'm just following my guy.
Yes, I'm just trying to
strategically place down a wall or something.
Yeah, I know, but the only thing is,
if you can't place it down.
No, I can't. I can put nodes down, but that's it.
Wait, you cannot place down a wall?
No, because I need supplies.
But I have 50 supplies. It costs only 50,
so... Oh, there it is.
I'm support guy, so
oh, yeah,
you can place it down.
Yeah, no, I completely forgot you to have support. Go on.
Yeah, but place down the blueprint, and then I will place it down. So we don't, so we have a good angle, so we don't get shot from anything. Ah, we have a tank pushing in, that's good. Okay, will they come from that side as well? Yeah, they can come from two different roads, I guess. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna place it down, here we go. Okay. And then after this, when we get supply, we build a manpower so I can get my supplies faster.
At least now you can pull up the map while you're driving, and it doesn't stop the vehicle, does
engine.
It?
Engine. Yeah, that's really great though. I hate it when they used to do that.
Yeah. And the vehicle don't feel so skittish either when you're driving around corners. It doesn't seem to like just all of a sudden veer left or right.
And then we should place a garrison a little bit behind, and then we put a bunch of barbed wire here, or somewhere, I don't know.
Yeah, right,
I'm gonna put this blueprint, I'm literally just gonna do it in stages at the moment, because obviously like, we don't know how long the siege is gonna be. I'm gonna cut lights, so try and defend as much as possible. Okay, I need some supplies, so I need to go back.
I've got supplies coming right in on you right now.
Sadly, you cannot pick up supplies and use, I have there's no supplies here. Oh, yeah, there's a road. Yeah, we can, place one here. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah?
You cannot pick it up, though. Yeah, place one here.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, there's a guy here.
Oh, ow.
Oh, sorry. There was a guy in front of where I'm shooting. Place down an outpost.
God damn it.
I will do. Give me two seconds.
There was a guy here, sorry. Place down an outpost, so our friend can spawn.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Just gonna put another supply thing here.
I managed to kill him, I didn't have
so we could block off this road here. If we could block off this road around the back here as well.
Yeah, I'll try and go there. When I spawn.
Yeah.
When I come back to life.
Right, give me 2 seconds.
You want to block it there? Okay. Should not. Okay, I guess we can block it there. Is that it's so open.
Yeah, but this is what I'm saying. If we could block it in, we could block in the garrison right here that I've just put. Yeah, you could mm-hmm. block in this whole road here. Look, that blocks off that way. Yeah, if we could block off this road here.
You want what road? This road over here.
Yeah, this road right here.
With barbed wire or whatever you want to.
Well, it's the best thing we possibly can put there.
Yeah.
This garrison up, fella.
Yeah, no, I'm just. Unfortunately, when you spawn it, it's what can only be described as the longest ever countdown of mankind.
Yeah.
Because it's freshly spawned, so it's like 35 seconds. Right.
Yeah, sorry. Build some barbed wire here, I guess. Yeah.
Spawning at garrison one.
Come on. And put
there we go.
I think if you angle it, you can.
Yeah, I was trying to.
Kinda. Yeah, this is good, this is good, this is good, Bobber. Yeah, perfect. Good. I guess... what now? What do you want to build?
What I would want to do is probably...
Oh yeah, there's something over here. The supplies here as well. Should we build our manpower and stuff?
Yeah, you need to start fucking blocking that shit up. You can actually build up better, you can build up a bunker as well, can't you? A proper fucking concrete bunker somewhere.
I'm just wondering if there is, I'm just wondering if there's actually a place where I can possibly put down a tank barrier.
Yeah, you can place it in here, I guess, so nobody can get in here. Come here, follow me.
Coming over to you now, mate.
Normus.
Just say Norm. I'll do.
Oh, Norm. Okay, sorry.
I'll tell you what, Norm, I'm going to send you a friend's request, brother.
Oh, big fan.
The spawn will spawn in here, I think, so you need to get in here pretty much.
I've got a ration, Norm. So if you met some kid on here called Charlie fucking Woods or something, Charlie...
Oh, maybe it's not good. You decide whatever you...
A little fucking racist prick.
You decide where you want to place it.
Okay.
Should we have a wall here as well?
Yeah, I'm gonna put a wall.
No. Maybe they will come tank through though. You know.
Yeah, but that thing that I put.
Where's it from, Carl?
Yeah, I need to.
Hey.
It's so hard to decide.
It's fucking Essex, mate.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, Essex, but he's, I mean, when I mean racist, I mean fucking proper racist, right? And then not only that, he's fucking friends with a fucking
have supplies, so you can place down if you want something.
Alf-Garnet style.
Oh, fuck it. Oh, no, it's fucking Alf-Garnet. We fucking had nothing on this little cunt.
Right.
I'm waiting for you, Taz, because I'm going to need your help so we can go and get more supplies for everybody. Because commands are ain't working.
Yeah, it is enough.
Just coming over train track now.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, there you are. Whee! Right, can you see where I am? I'm on the opposite side, yeah.
Yeah.
Opposite side, yeah.
I'm gonna put...
jump over it, Taz. Oh.
Well, some you can, some you can't, can you?
Yeah, that's true. Well, sometimes it's to do with the angle as well.
Yeah, I don't have supplies, so...
We're catching your knackers on barbed wire.
Yeah, me and Taz are gonna go down and get some more supplies for you.
Yes. How far does it reach?
Taz, do you wanna drive? You drive,
Taz.
I don't have enough. You drive.
Fuck. We need to build a manpower or something. So
right, you have to start the engine by pressing X. Right, okay. You gotta roll it. Right, go straight down this road. Follow this road all the way down. All the way down, mate. You can just drive over most of this rubble.
Can you build barbed wire on here? Can you do that in the
railroad? You can upgrade the stuff as well, can't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, straight all the way down, Taz.
Ah. I need supplies.
Yeah.
33 kilometers an hour. Fuck,
you need to wait 5 minutes.
Yeah. Unless you want to take this left.
Unless we have a manpower.
Yeah, that's it.
Tell you what, I'll.
Come over here and build a manpower, and then we'll reduce the time to half. So it'll be 2.5 minutes.
Taz, I told you, you can ride over them things. You don't have to steer out the way of them. Hold on, shit. Do a left.
It's like a driving.
Where do you want to build a manpower here, I guess? In here, in this corner.
Is this a BMW?
And then take your next right. This right is.
No, right. Oh, okay. Yeah, we can do that as well.
That's it. Straight down. Oh. Yeah, go.
Fucking lagged out.
Yeah, like that for me and all.
And build a manpower so I can get it faster.
I think these graphics are fucking good. I do like them. Very gritty.
Oh, okay, not middle of the road, maybe.
Oh, nope.
Yeah, very gritty.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I heard something then.
So, I got more supply if you want to build that over there now.
No, that's fine. I just need to, obviously... I just wanted to obviously put down that barrier just in case then the tanks do roll up.
Yeah. Oh, okay, good. Our tank managed to get through. Shit. Oh, good. He's gonna make hard on them. There you go. Okay, I need to go back so I can get my supplies faster. So I reduced my time to 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Change speech. Mm-hmm. You need to change your speech, Carl. Can't hardly hear you.
Yeah, yeah, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. Tez, 1 minute. Yo. Stay. Yeah, fucking little smurf fucking shocked me, so I've had to jump out and repair myself before I bleed to death.
I guess you can build... Come here.
Field nodes. No.
Let's go.
Yeah, field nodes, yeah, good.
Yeah, straight all the way down.
Okay, now I feel like fucking Bob the Builder at the moment.
Exactly. I was thinking that's the exact same thing with the hammer. should we build a wall so we don't die from explosion or, I don't know, over there?
Can do.
Okay, what's right, the easiest way for them to get through
the
this?
Wall.
Get
into it's that. Be the best wall
hold on.
See.
Do the next available left. Left.
Through this entrance over there. Wait, hold on.
So the gate over there on the wall. Yeah.
No, there's not. There's an empty space in here. What the fuck? There's empty space. Look at it.
Well.
I could have put the nodes there, to be fair, couldn't I?
Right.
Yeah.
There, you see that thing on the right, Taz? See that thing on the right with the red thing? Drive underneath it. Through it. Or just drive near it. See the red? That's it.
Do we
and
need to build anything
in
here?
The bottom right
not
of one the...
here. Build a wall here, so we don't die.
Go. Right,
where I'm standing.
Can you see at the bottom right? You've got two supplies.
No, over here, kinda.
Drop supplies.
If you can.
Struggling.
Right.
Cool. Oh,
yeah.
There we go.
Just snipped it shot for some
upgrade
it
to how much we can, I guess. Because I have another more supplies. Hold on. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna max it or trying to max it.
And go there through the back way that we come. I'll direct you. Left. Through them gates over there.
Oh, this block. Right. That's why. Wait, hold on.
Upgrade.
Here we go.
Straight all the way.
Yeah, upgraded, yeah.
Let's go.
We upgraded as much as possible. And then we're gonna place down an iron rod, or whatever it's called, so the tank doesn't get through from this angle. Can you build one thing here? What's it called? Blockage from the tank. The small ones, whatever it's called.
Oh, the hedgehog.
Your eyes look rather red, Taz. You've been on the old crystal meth, mate.
No, I've just been on crack today, mate.
Okay. Because I know Hitler gave us all a load of crystal meth.
What did he say? Oh, is it not? What? That's weird.
Yeah, he wouldn't share his cocaine.
I've got barbed wire, I've got Belgian gate, I've got barricade, bunker.
Oh, we don't have the you know what I mean.
Yeah, we don't have the hedgehog.
Oh, okay, then upgrade this barricade, I guess. Oh, we need more supplies here.
Yeah, we're coming.
Yeah, come to us in the garrison and drop the supplies there. We need to build our wall so we don't die.
Right, do you want me to come to exactly the same place, yeah?
Yeah, on the garrison. Yeah.
Okay. I'll take your next left, Taz, left, coming up.
I'm actually going to demolish this Nord right here. I'm going to put...
No, that's going to take so long. Is it not?
No, not really.
Is it not?
No.
Are you sure?
I'm about, what, a quarter of the way done already?
Yeah, where did you get your license from? There's a fucking Kellogg's cornflakes box, mate. What's that?
Afghanistan, bro.
he did the Egyptian one, where it's 2 feet forward, 1 feet, 1 foot back, right, and that's it, he passed.
He's fucking shit slow at steering. Fucking get some fucking work on, son.
That laugh, though, dear God.
Yeah, follow that straight all the way up.
Mm-hmm. That, they should be in faster to remove these. They should be.
Yeah, it must be a BMW. This ain't got any indicators in it.
I'll move this over here somewhere.
Okay.
Could be a Mercedes.
Oh, okay.
Could be a Merc. More likely to be a Merc or a VW, isn't it?
There you go.
Yeah. Power. Right, we're here. Right, okay, so drive straight up to the right, Taz. To the right.
I see the green.
No, not this green. Not this green that we are building. Go to the garrison. Yeah.
Go straight up that road, right up to the top.
Yeah.
I'm just going to come up here quickly. I'm just going to put down some barbed wire. I'm going to probably put down some barbed wire.
Okay, right. Now what you want to do is you want to reverse. You want to do a 3-point turn reverse. Whereabouts do you want it? Just here, the package?
Yeah, you're saying. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Reverse around, Taz, you know what to do, because you don't want to crash into the supplies we're dropping. That's it, mate. Yeah, just drop the supplies there, isn't it, I reckon?
Hold on, mate. I just need to make sure I can get around that sandbag.
Yeah.
Okay, and then back forward a bit so we get the supplies. I don't know how far it reach.
Okay. Hold on, I'll straighten up and reverse it right in.
Yeah, that's good.
Tell us when it's good. Tell us when it's good.
You're gonna hit the. Okay, just, reverse. Just, there, good. I think you.
Drop it.
Just drop it. Yeah, this, oh, I think this is good now.
Hold on, one.
Okay, good, nice. Thank you.
Just and watch. Then, which one, then, the other one?
Wait, hold on, I need to think. Shit, what do we need?
I'm just covering the. Our flank here on the north. Can one of you just come over here with some supplies, please?
Where are you?
Okay, whereabouts?
Down the alleyway. You know where?
No. I will give him the supplies over there. I just need to.
I just need ten. That's all.
Go down to the end of this road, Taz, and I will drop it off in the corner there. Drop it off on the corner right down here.
Please don't ruin this Fontes or something over there, I guess. In the middle, I guess, or I don't know.
I'll put it where them two red bollards are, Taz. Over there. Yeah,
wait,
put it over
couple
there.
Seconds. Hold on. I have more seconds. Wait.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, good.
There
you go. Thank you.
Let me get out of reverse. Yeah, a little bit more, reverse back a bit more, mate. Bit more. Go on then, drop that parcel.
Yeah, the good job. Okay, we go back.
Yeah, cool. Right, we've got more supplies.
Where should we put the rest of the barbed wire?
Well, I'm just covering it on the flank, so that, like, alleyways and that, so they don't come up on the side of us.
Yeah.
To be honest, I think we're fucking defending the other place perfectly at the moment.
But it just takes that one toss pot to come along and start and make room for things.
Yeah, well, you've got more supplies here as well. Look.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna upgrade this. Fuck it.
Yeah, you need an ammo to do that, Taz. You ain't got an ammo.
Unless you clock them.
Right,
We upgraded the max. Oh, wait, hold on. I need to...
It's up to you, Tez, if you want to go back and get more supplies, or do you want to go and...
you're moving. Stop.
Go and have it.
Wait, you're upgrading
You don't
again?
Want to... yeah, we can upgrade it.
All right, you want to go again? Come in, let's go get some more supplies, straight down the road.
Yeah, why not?
At least hang on to them revs a bit longer. He's in 5th gear already, we're only doing 30 miles an hour.
Yeah. But it's about the talk, isn't it?
Okay, this is good now. This is good.
Yeah.
This is good. Okay, we upgrade the last one over here.
I'm gonna put a barrier over here.
I haven't seen any enemies yet.
That's a good thing,
they're
too.
All the way up at the derailed train. Because what we're doing is, because at the moment we're on the offensive, left there, Taz, left, that's it.
Wait, I need to wait to, for the supplies.
We're on the offensive this game, so basically they can take our places. And once we take them,
okay.
We can't take them back.
Right.
But what we're doing is like, let's say they take the derailed train bit, yeah? Hold on, shit, I'm lost.
Do you want to build it
more?
That's
it.
Yeah, we can do
that. Down there,
we'll
and
do
then do your next right. And then basically, where we're building that place up, by the time they get there, we'll have all the fucking right in. We'll have all the defences up, and the nodes and fucking everything. Do you know what I mean?
Ready for them.
Exactly. And then what I'm going to do...
Because they can take it in 1 minute, and they stack it up for 20 minutes after that. So...
Cool.
I was wondering if you could actually get to, let's have a look. Because I could build a garrison with only 50 suppliers, can't I?
Yes, in blue zones. Yeah.
So... When I get back, if you could come with me and drop some supplies off, and I'll build another garrison. Just behind the train station.
But I think we already won, though.
Yeah, well, you know, I'm just, you know...
I need ten.
Yeah, you have to wait, sorry. I'm gonna... At least it's half the time, at least.
It's a lovely bit of countryside, isn't it?
To be honest, I'm not gonna lie, I think as much as our efforts are probably very honourable and very practical and very logical to do, we have pretty much all... No, maybe not. I was about to say, because we've got 2 minutes and 40 seconds left.
They're catching the derailed train station there.
Oh, shit.
Left, Taz. Slayer, can you move out the way, please, brother?
This is gonna be difficult.
Well, it's gonna be difficult.
Come on, fellas.
Yeah. I'm just worried about the tank that we might get through on that side, though.
What side?
This side, where our garrison is. Because he can go through barbed wire, pretty much. Have you put down mines?
I've just realized I've got an extra mine. I'm gonna.
Yeah, can you place it in the barbed wire so we don't lose.
That's it. So that's all the way back
then
again.
Help me build this as well.
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, they took it over. Here's the firm this year.
Yeah, they've captured the derail train station, so we should be alright. I'm gonna put a. Right. Hold on.
You're good. This is good. This is good now. Yes, to defend if anything coming.
Oh, hello. I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot.
Hold on. I have more supplies. Hold on. Here you go. Okay, then we need to check all every corner. Oh, it's blocked. Move. thank you. Here we go. That's good. Okay, now we defend this shit.
I'm upgrading another time.
We'll soon see whether our effort was worth it.
Yeah, if not, then we know in the next round that we need to build it inside this area, in this one. Yeah, we will see. They have to get through us first.
Take your next left, Tez.
Uh-huh.
Yes, boy. There we go.
Oh, they are coming!
Left here, mate. I'll turn left. Whee! There we go. Oh!
Where is...
Got through that tree.
Right.
I have no...
Almira, can you just stay here, please, buddy? Your tank is positioned perfectly.
Yeah, you stay there.
Okay. Yeah, I've just told him to stay there.
Yeah,
wait. Oh, they're coming to this left! Oh, this is bad. Oh, we should build barbed wire there.
That's what I wanted to do.
Okay. I have a simple... Okay, we have a medic nearby.
Reverse up.
Any medic?
Hold on, let me jump out, I'll tell you. Right, go on. Carry on reversing. Fucking hell, how slow's this?
Fucking shit, man.
I'm gonna put up a garrison right in here as well. Be good if we had some.
Oh.
Right hand down. No, the other way. Is that left hand down, is it?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry, no, you've totally missed it, Taz. Can you see where I am, look? Here I am, look. I'm over here. And we want to be over here.
I'll get that in there, mate. Watch this shit.
God.
This is where he's gonna roll it.
Confidence in you, mate. No. It'll went Pete's on, mate. Go a bit forward, bit forward. And then, right hand down. Sorry, yeah, right hand down.
How the fuck are they taking train station already? What the fuck?
Right, drop your supplies, see if you can drop them there. Just drop it there. There we go.
I'm gonna try and get over there for them.
Right, there's another garrison there. Right. Okay, let's pull this up.
Shit,
Chaz, let's pull. Oh, right. Oh. Yeah, jump in the car. Let's go. Right.
Literally right around this corner. Two of them. I've got a massive idea for the next... I tell you what I might do...
Oh, right.
Literally do it on the rail causeway. Just set up a whole defensive position there.
Yeah. Okay, we do that next game, because...
Right, Tess, let's jump out and have it, mate. I mean, the war effort, you know...
Oh, shit. I got shot. Oh, enemy tank!
Are they coming? Oh, yeah, they've come from the rear.
Okay, I don't know if any of you are about, but we've got a garrison in
train station
F6.
Engineer, you still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Watch out, Saz.
Oh, he got me.
Where was he?
I didn't see anything.
So where do you want to place your stuff?
We've got enemies in this direction. Enemies in this direction.
Oh, so pretty much where I am. Great, that's fantastic.
Oh, I see him. He's inside the base.
How did I miss?
I've got him.
Okay, Norms, place barbed wire here. Norms. Oh, where is there an opening there as well? Oh yeah, there is. Oh shit. Yeah, build one over there if you can. Or trying at least.
I'm trying to angle it.
Some... Okay, next. Oh, they can jump over. Actually,
spawn on the outpost, Taz, if you can.
Say what?
But at least they cannot run through. Yeah, do it on the outside. Yeah, if you can. Yeah.
Is that perfect?
They'll slow them down at least.
Matt, can you turn down your mic volume just a tad for us, please? It's quite loud.
Okay, I turn up the mic volume or in game.
Fuck you! Yeah, I don't know. In game or on your controller, whatever. Yeah, just on your... Have you got a controller for your mic?
No.
Oh, okay.
There's some in here.
Thank you.
Outpost or garrison two.
Grenade, watch out.
Fuck.
Yep, got him.
Outpost, Tez.
On it.
Is it good now?
Usually the outpost is the one to try and spawn on most of the time, but yeah, just always check to see where we are.
Is it good?
Cool.
No, oh yeah, they all run. Oh shit.
We could do with some defences around here, couldn't we? Right, one of our men just got shot from over there.
I need to get into the manpower thing.
Can you just shut up, woman? Sorry about my wife singing away.
Nah, fine. Does she know any High School musical numbers?
None of that shit in this ass.
Yeah. It was a quality film. Legendary.
Oh shit.
No direction from the commander at all.
He might be playing Fortnite.
Okay, I have supplies. What do you need? Oh, I'm dead actually. They are in the train rails.
Are they where we just was?
This thing?
Yep, can hear ya.
I'll just listen to what she's fucking listening to. I'm gonna shoot her in a minute.
What's she listening to?
Some shit that we built this city on rock and roll bollocks.
Oh yes, legendary.
We built this city on rock and coke?
Yeah, rocks and coke.
Oh well, that's not good. Okay, I may have cracked myself a little bit because that bombing run was literally coming directly at me, and it just stopped literally just right in front of me.
Yeah, I just saw that. It looks amazing when the bombing run comes in.
Medic. Maybe not.
See, at the moment we've got literally nobody on the fucking left side of the fucking railway.
The thing is, they can't get through it because I put a load of fucking barbed wire down.
Norm, okay. Do you need supplies?
Unless they've got a truck and they can drive it straight through.
Do you need supplies?
Norm? I'll need supplies over...
I have supplies.
Yeah, over here somewhere. I'll need them over here. Oh! Chap just came in.
Yeah, coming through that area. Yeah. Yeah,
they're right behind
the wall. There's other people on the side of this wall. There's other people on the side of this
wall. Watch out, they're close. Right behind this wall. Behind us.
Oh, behind.
Oh, watch out, connect.
Okay.
They're throwing grenades from here.
Yeah, I'll just pop the mine down.
Painted. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, guys! Hey, guys, where it's N! What's the N stand for?
Do you know the meme that's pretty old? Hey guys, it's Nicole.
It's Nicole.
No?
Mm-hmm. No? Don't know about it. At least we know your name's Nicole.
Yeah, you need to look up in YouTube. Hey guys, it's Nicole. You'll find it very quickly.
It's not barbed wire, Bill.
So is that you?
Right, they're just over here.
I see them little fucks.
Place your machine gun on this side. Oh, over here. And then you can kill them if they come here.
Look to your left.
Oh, I'm down! Medic! I'm dying, medic! Medic!
Medic! You alright there, Carl?
Brown bread, mate. There we go.
See you up, Norm.
Ah, didn't know where the fuck he was coming from.
I can hear some footsteps.
Yeah, you just look over there and you would probably kill a lot of people. I'm placing down some ammo and some explosive. Oh shit.
Wow.
Oh, they're taking it over. No way. They're taking it over. No. We need to kill them quick.
Watch out.
We need to take it. Shit, no, this is bad.
Medic! Medic! Is there a medic?
They are taking train station. We are fucked.
Is there a medic in the house?
Oh, fuck me.
Norms.
Yeah,
too many deaths.
Don't die, Taz!
Yeah, they died over.
We've got no medic on the team, so they...
Norms, you and I switch, so I'm engineer and you're support, yeah?
Yeah, kind of. Change role.
Oh shit, so we've just lost all that work, haven't we there? Oh.
No, okay. We have not lost. No, we just switch role.
No, we're just switching. So I'm going out to, I've just gone to anti-tank, so go over to engineer.
Yeah, I'm going as engineer when it's spare. Hold on.
It's spare now.
I'm gonna switch. Here you go. Okay. I switch. I'm engineer now. Oh, we don't have a garrison there. Oh no.
Oh dear. Right, I say we just put all our concentration on rail causeway now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Sole reason being is the fact that that's our last point. If we lose that, that's it. We're fucked. So. Well, causeway, we just fucking amp that fucking.
Can you ask the commander to put down a supply truck?
I've
been asking him for supply trucks, I've been asking him for supply drops, I've been asking him everything, and he ain't answering shit.
Fuck, we lost all that nodes. Oh no. What should we do? Should we just barricade railroad?
Oh, well,
is that it? Rail cars. Wait. So,
yeah, we need nodes down.
Okay, yeah, I'm coming. Okay, so we just barricade our last point, pretty much, if we lose the other one. No, yeah, we already lost it. I'm coming as fast as I can. Sorry, I should have spawned in the middle. We should build the nodes first. Build the manpower first, I guess. Because we don't have a supply truck. Oh, how did we lose so much fuel?
We lost it all. Yeah, we lost it all because of the fucking commander's shit. The commander don't even know what he's doing. He should have been in there, should he? This is an 18 game. As a matter of fact, you can't buy this game unless you're 24.
Okay, I'm coming.
All kids should die.
What?
I mean...
Oh, shit, did I say that out loud? No, I didn't mean it. Only the little fuckers that are playing these games should...
Taz, okay. I've got a perfect position for you, mate, in terms of being it for the MG, and that is where I am.
What the fuck did I gain? Is there a supply drop now, man? No.
Nah, he ain't listening to nobody, mate. Nobody.
Okay, build a manpower.
Yeah, get nodes down, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm talking on mute.
So you okay? Yes, place.
Yeah, we got to get
into the route. Where you put that marker there. About 100 meters away from me.
There you go. Oh. So we get more supplies faster, even though this kind of.
Has anybody seen The Matrix yet? No one.
Nope.
Desperate time. Nope.
Watched it last night. Ain't a bad film, as a matter of fact.
So Taz, your place for the MG, literally here on this car. What? Why am I hearing White Rabbit?
Because we're listening to White Rabbit.
Oh. I can place a barricade here. Oh, yeah. I didn't
Taz,
know that.
Get your ass in there. This is perfect for you.
Now this is perfect. This is what I'm building right here.
Yeah, we've got.
Oh yeah.
Willie, we're about to, I never thought I'd say that. Willie, we're actually going to, build a barricade for you.
Okay, understood. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Though we do need supplies.
Yeah, but we need to wait for 2.5 minutes.
I know.
No problem, I tried to give you cover.
Because we don't have supply truck and the commander doesn't give me any. We could have forfeited so good.
Yeah, I know.
We have time.
It's coming out of his own pocket, isn't it? Attack it.
Okay, yeah, then we probably go on this road and on the left, probably.
I know this might be the most British thing ever, especially the fact we're playing war, but I could really do with a cup of tea right now. Seriously, I would
a cup
literally.
Of Rosalie.
No. It's got to be Yorkshire. Has to be.
Now, Rosie Lee is Cockney's rhyme slang for then... tea, mate.
All right. Well, I ain't from the East End, so I can't really tell.
Yorkshire tea is all right. You need tea to stick to.
Okay,
your
guys, it's been a pleasure. Get out!
Why did
fucking...
you?
Vietnam flashbacks right there.
I survived though. Why did you stand there?
I was trying to back away.
I'm going to train, mate.
I tried to run.
Okay, here's wait for you to spawn back.
Outpost 3.
Right, back.
Okay, Norms. You have supplies of things. We can build this barricade.
Who's he fucking shooting?
Do they have a tank nearby? What is that? Okay, good. Good.
I'll tell you, if we had a commander, we wouldn't have lost this at all. We wouldn't have lost the train station if we'd have had a commander.
Right, now gotta wait 2.5 minutes.
Yep. Pretty much.
Oh, unless...
Is that a supply truck?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a supply truck!
Please tell me he's dropping. Please tell me he's dropping.
No, he's not. Where did he drop it? Yeah, coming from this side. North. I heard some bullets, I don't know where. Where did that come from?
I don't know, but I'm half inching it.
Did he drop supply here?
Nope.
What did he do?
Does
he have supply?
Am I good?
Where should we have the supplies though? I don't know where should we put it though.
Okay, just seen someone, literally someone over there, Mac. I've just seen someone over there.
Okay, just pace it down so we can get some nodes.
Yeah, I know, I just had to ping him out quickly.
Just back it up a bit. Sorry.
Just tell me when.
Oh fucking hell!
What the fuck?
Yeah, your arsehole just become your head, mate.
Am I good?
Yeah.
That's FUBAR, that is, mate. Fucked up beyond all recognition.
Okay, this should be good, I think. Just place it down.
Yeah.
If you know how to spot us.
Can't drop supplies here.
I can't see through trees, mate. Somebody spotted through trees, or just...
You can place it down now, Norms.
I can't.
If you lay down... You see, when you lay down fire, they can't even see when that heavy machine gun goes near them. They're trying to...
It's not Lame.
Yeah.
Oh, there's no supplies in it. That's why.
No, there is. There's two crates. But it's not allowing me to drop supplies
here. Is there any supply?
We haven't even got a fucking garrison up, fellas. If somebody can... Yeah, I'll build a garrison if we can have the supplies.
Mm. Yeah, place it there, I guess.
No, it's still not having it.
We're getting fucked.
Nah,
did
still not having
down?
It. No.
Almost? You're muted. I cannot hear you.
Why? Right,
I need some supplies.
Yeah, it won't let me drop it.
Okay, that's right. Okay, drop a little bit further then.
Who's the supply geezer I used to? Can I have
me?
I have a supply box just dropped here, please, bruv?
Come in.
Just behind this house.
Why doesn't it work?
No idea.
Yeah, just there, dude.
Unable to drop supplies here. Wow. Okay, fuck it then.
A little cat come and nicked my fucking thing.
Can I drop... fuck it, I'm going to drive over here and drop some supplies. Why can I not drop supplies here? What is this?
What is this tank doing?
I'm not too sure. It's done that to me before. It always seems to me when you're close to your the main spawn.
Tiger tank, can you back up, please? Because that's an infantry barrier. Need that. Tiger tank, we need you to back up.
That's some dumb shit, I'm telling you.
Tiger tank, you need to seriously back the fuck up. We can't do anything. Because we're using that.
What's more important, a fucking tiger tank or an infantry barrier, you mug?
Well, go around it then. You just killed one of your own anyway.
It's a good plan to place barbed wire. No, I cannot place it down. Doesn't matter. I thought they could place it down here. Get it.
Please tell me I was not the only one who just saw that.
Hey, what? Oh,
damn it.
You're right, Taz.
I got a right first then.
Fucking hell, I'm sick. I just see literally Taz literally just set up on the barricade. Next thing you know, just tank round came in and he just got deleted like straight off the bat. Oh, that was dope. Oh, that was so funny.
I just defended it.
Came out as a bit of a surprise, did that. Who the fuck's firing at me there?
Did I just check it on this left
flank? Should we build another wall or...?
Oh,
oh shit.
Fucking hell, you just got fucked up.
Yeah. I'd pretty much stuck my head out for 1 minute. I don't know what it was, but I literally just stuck my head out for 1 second.
I think it's got to be artillery.
I think it was a tank.
No, it was a tank. It was a tank, otherwise it would have come up with me saying, oh, I've got team kill, but I didn't.
Oh, never.
I got you.
I wish I could put down a pack gun.
I wish I could pick up supplies and carry it inside my inventory.
Okay, yeah, there is a tank on it. There's a Sherman.
You need a wheelbarrow, mate.
Try and see if we ping it.
Oh yeah, actually. Do you have supplies?
Do I?
Yeah.
Should I do?
Fuck.
Right, there's literally a tank, literally right here.
I want to build a repair station for the tank on this road.
He's going for me.
He does? Shit. Can... Oh, we don't have anything that can mark it.
It's literally over there.
There's one tank on the middle of the road. Oh shit.
Who's an engineer?
Me.
I'm an engineer.
Okay, right. Okay, well, give me 2 seconds, I'm going to try and sneak up on it, put down an outpost, and you can come and put your packet on it.
No, we have a tank that's defending, we should be fine. Okay, Norms, you have supplies, yeah?
Give me literally a couple of seconds to...
Okay, cover that. Just for this tank.
So tank's moving up, prepared. Infantry coming in, over here.
Where?
50 meters out.
Oh shit. Oh, yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Oh shit! I died. I'm down. Hey guys! It's.
On my way.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. We didn't do that.
Okay, got a tank coming up, got a tank coming up!
Oh, bollocks! Probably sneaky, then.
Somebody got this, tried to destroy our tank.
Yeah! Tiger, you got a tank in a field on your left! Fucking hell! There's literally, they're using it in the bloody ditch. I just shot one, there were about 4 others there.
Thank you.
It's like nobody is footing up the fucking tanks at all.
Well, I haven't got a clue what this tank is doing.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking Smurf! Fucking little prick.
What? Oh, are there too many enemies on the objective? Shit.
Oh my word.
This is not good.
That's what happens when you got no commander. Or a commander that don't do shit.
I'm trying to kill people. Yeah, they are pushing now.
Yeah,
oh, tank! Oh, he threw a grenade. I need to back up. Ooh. Oh, thank you. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Wait a minute. I got you.
I'm trying to take out the enemy. Fuck.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Cover me.
Oh.
Oh, shit. I got you again. Wait a second.
Okay, I'm going back up a bit. This is not safe.
Oh, you can stay. It's fine. Oh shit, that enemy tank. Where's our tank? I thought he was staying in front of us.
At least we managed to take it back for now. They are using the trench.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Watch out, they're on the opposite side of this bush where I am. Oh.
How are we supposed to get rid of that tank over there?
Smoke it. I was trying to get round to the back of it, but then a Smurf come on my position, gave away my fucking position, and then fucking got shot and then got me shot.
That's... yeah.
They're on the bridge. I pinked it. Behind us.
Are they behind us?
Yes. I got two. I think they're under the bridge.
Gonna place down some... mines.
Yeah, they're close to my position. Ah, fuck, I'm dead. They're under the bridge, under the bridge. Watch out, guys.
Under the bridge, copy. Oh, they're demolishing a lot of people. I wonder if he's still under the bridge.
Got the tank, we've got the tank!
I'm getting
check your maps, check your maps. It's at the back of us.
Oh fuck.
To your left.
I found him, I killed one. I found him. He's over
nice,
there,
okay.
I killed one.
Yeah, I told everyone that under the bush that nobody was there responding, so...
No, there was a guy hiding, he moved from the bridge.
Yeah, I said, he killed me first.
Oh no...
Oh, you tosspot, who was that? Got killed by...
What is happening here? His enemy is trying to push us. Be careful, don't...
I mean, 12 minutes to hold off this horde. I've generally given up in terms of... trying to build shit. I'm just going to go as an assault person.
Don't build shit. It's fine. You can choose whatever you want to
I'm
now.
Just going
to
cut the fucking down now. Because we're literally on the back foot.
Yeah.
Place the fatal charge on the tank. On the enemy tank.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, he killed me, but that plate stood such a charge, so he's going to explode in 20 seconds.
What? It takes 30 seconds.
Oh my word, they're so close.
Oh shit. Is the tank dead? Oh Jesus.
See how stupid they are, right? Yeah, the Smurfs are going up there, right next to the tank, going, oh, look at me, you fucking dickheads. I even told them, get away from the tank. And they still stood there like idiots. That's why we're losing.
Is people coming from this angle? I don't know if the I need to check.
Why have you got people pushing up on the left? On left? Seriously?
I don't know.
What are they doing?
They should. Oh, there's a outpost there on my point. Oh no, there's a guy in the bush somewhere.
Does a satchel charge despawn if I die?
Oh my word, I can't get a shot off. I am struggling.
Watch out, bombing one.
I'm getting shot. Oh shit.
Oh my, I generally cannot.
The railway.
I might just call this round a fucking loss. I can't. I'm getting no information. I'm getting shot left and right. I've got a twat that's called Rocketman, literally throwing grenades all over the place. I've got a tank that's been a pleb and a commander that doesn't know his arse from his elbow. What is the point?
Yeah, I got a 30-second penalty. I got a 30-second penalty for killing the fucking tank.
Yeah, that's because of them fucking Muppets behind the tank that fucking didn't listen to us.
Yeah, what the fuck? Fuck me, the fucking tank doesn't do anything, and I kill the fucking tank and I get a penalty. What the fuck? No wonder they'd be a losing.
I'm just into killing Smurfs now.
Jesus Christ.
How the fuck did he live through that?
It was a good job. At least we tried.
Motherfucker under the bridge! Under the bridge! Yeah, under the railway bridge!
I'm trying to kill him.
Oh, fuck. There are too many.
Yeah.
I don't see shit because there's a smoke nearby. Oh yeah, there definitely one. No. Where's our army?
I can't go anywhere without being shot!
GG guys, GG.
No, that wasn't really a GG. Fucking hell. Ah, Chewy, I'm guessing we have you as our commander.
Yeah, that's it, mate. Yeah, but you got me as commander in this. Let's try and win this.
Is your
hop in, guys?
Squad full, Norm.
Hold on, let me have a look. No, it's not full. Oh, so get your ass in.
Is your squad full, Norm?
Nope. It's...
Are you sure?
Yeah, come in if you want.
Commander?
You. Go on, guys.
So how are we supposed to push him? What are we supposed to do when the game begins?
Right, basically, we're going to get to the pillbox. Is this offensive, defensive, or what one is this? Or is this
where we can capture this is two warfare. Points?
So then we can capture both the points at the same time. Okay, cool. Well, basically, let's get to the grout pillbox, let's capture this fucking place, and then we'll get down our points, yeah? If we could get... Hold on, I'm just trying to see what truck I'm in.
Okay, I'm in your squad now.
Okay.
Oh, shit! No, that didn't happen! Run away!
Like garrison!
Pork can be the garrison.
Around this area, if you can see my mark, if we can have a garrison put around that area, or maybe a bit closer as a matter of fact, hold on.
I'd advise putting it on the other side of Doe Bridge, solely on the fact that, I'll get probably a load more. A lot
okay,
more.
Okay, can you place then an outpost, because I got team killed by somebody. Afuson accent.
And then we need another garrison about just on the behind the Dove Road as well. So as you come up to the bridge,
got pretty much a little convoy going up the down the Santa Road. So
you came in. Yeah, I died by a random.
Hey, right, chaps.
Hello. I got killed by my team. Not in our squad, but... when you're done, just place down an outpost.
Right, supply drop going in at the Dove Bridge.
Yeah, I'll deal with that in a minute. There you go, guys. If you want to spawn on that, you can do.
Yeah, I will spawn on that. So I don't need to walk because teammates keep.
If you just hold down that bridge for me.
I'm not the engineer, I'm just a support. Okay, where do you want the garrison, officer?
I'm gonna put the garrison down at just behind Dove Bridge, so I need to turn this fucking thing around. Being shot at, so cover me fire, please.
No.
Yeah, that's it.
I think
that's it.
I'm with you.
Yeah.
Just in case.
Okay, supplies are down now. I'm gonna go put
somebody
down the garrison.
Somebody drop a supply truck in middle of nowhere.
Roger that, roger that.
Great.
I'm mapping. Crossing the street.
Oh, okay. We already had supplies. Okay.
Yeah, luckily,
Fuck the damn.
Chewy put some in.
I want to be an engineer, but. I guess I can be engineer actually, because I can get supplies dropped down on me. Because we have a...
Why have I got a massive feeling that Chewie's put it on top of this pissing-ass thing right here?
Alright, you cannot place it in there.
I think he... I'm hoping...
That's impossible.
Please tell me. I'm trying to see if I... Oh no, lucky I can. Thank fuck for that. Right,
you can place it down there, yeah.
Yeah, no, I just put it down. Right, Commander, can I just say something? In terms of your placement, right, luckily I could get the supplies, but you put it in this somewhat funnel that is about, I don't know, 10 feet off the ground and I couldn't reach it.
Fuck, I should have been engineer.
So that was obviously my bad. I didn't zoom into the map, to be honest with you.
No, you literally, you had the whole of the courtyard to put it in, and you put it on top of this some sort of funnel. I literally, you have to see it. When you respawn, if you respawn on Dove Bridge, I will show you.
Just take a picture and then send it to me in a message, and you got me, we're friends now, innit?
Yeah, but if you do, just, oh shit.
Enemy tank. In the crossroad. It has mapped it.
I'm gonna be engineered. I can bear my chin. This enemy's on the road.
Yeah, I'm on my pin.
Eddie, the officer's got any.
Shit.
Oh shit.
Engineers near me.
I just want to build supplies.
I mean, oh god, blimey.
What enemy tank on the crossroad if anyone's going to take care of that?
C5.
There's a pump, they're going quickly. Incoming.
Right, garrison down, fellas, garrison down.
Just in case.
Right, if we could have... I need the people to stay at the pillbox who are here.
Yeah, we just we're getting some Nords down as well.
Oh no, really?
Cool.
Yeah, it's coming through.
And we don't have any... Yeah, we have Clark, sure.
Yeah, I've just been bombed where...
Okay,
where the garrison was.
Heedling around in that tank.
Okay.
We missed it.
I'm dead. There is an enemy panther coming to the bridge.
Yep, there is a tank literally coming down the bridge. Guys, there's a tank coming down the bridge. I need an anti-tanker up here. Clark Shark, whereabouts are you, mate? Clark Shark's nowhere near us. He's in the fucking pillbox. That's quality.
Yeah, can I have some engineers on the pillbox, please. Engineers on the pillbox to build up our defences around there. Also, could I have one squad to go and attack Madeleine Farm. I will put down an airhead for you as soon as, just give me 2 seconds. I need confirmation of what squad is going to go and attack.
Oh shit.
Now we've got a tank coming away. Commander, let you know, just we got a tank coming down the main road. He's literally coming hell fast towards us.
Okay. Coming. Oh shit. Where are they? Popping smoke, so.
He's here. Oh shit.
Can you mark him?
Oh, I'm drowning. Shit. I'm drowning. And I'm dead.
Shit.
No, can you mark him?
No, yeah, I'm dead on my mate. He's literally right next to Dove Bridge on the actual bridge itself.
On the actual bridge itself, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. No other fucking officer.
Okay, I'm gonna switch.
I'm gonna put in a bombing run, people. Straight on there, fuck it.
Right, okay. Guys, get down! Bombing run! Bombing run on us! Bombing run on us! It is from command. Stand back, get in cover.
I ain't got enough points for it.
Okay. Okay, never mind.
Is the tank still there?
Tank is still here.
No, the tank is still there.
I'll try to go around it in the recon. I will tank and shoot him from behind.
Right, okay, Commander, the tank is coming literally right behind you.
Right,
he's literally coming up, he's literally going down the main road.
Is he still on the bridge?
No, he's not. No, he's not.
He's Would literally... you like to ping that? I'm an artillery squad. I'm quite.
I've lost sight of it, but he's going towards Pillbox from the northeast. He's coming from the northeast.
What happened to the? Oh, we cannot cross the bridge.
We should. I think that's the bombing run coming.
Give me 2 seconds. I'll see if put that.
It is on that area.
Mm. No, no, okay, nice. Okay, nice.
Shit. Fuck me.
Wait. Right. Check your maps, people. Recon's gone down.
There should be a tank. There should be a tank in that field.
Is he on the road still?
No, the tank's in this... Oh, for
Where?
Fuck's sake.
Mark it.
I'm trying to mark it. Pissing thing.
Right, could I have a squad that's going to push up onto Mad Lane Farm? Can I have a squad that's going to offer to push up on Mad Lane Farm?
Yeah, it is. The tank moved. I'm going to try to kill it.
Officers, it does help if you've got a fucking mic.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, sorry, I'm just trying to find out with the...
Oh, yeah, I know you have, Dom. I'm just trying to find another squad that if I can go up and do this attack on Madeleine Farm.
I tell you what, do you want my squad to go?
I could probably take my squad, if you want.
Okay. Alright, cool, easy.
Oh, yeah, you're talking to him.
Give me 2 seconds. Oh. Right, airheads going up, fellas. Airheads going up.
Okay, we've got Charlie and Bravo going down the main road. They seem to be in heavy combat.
Could I infantry pings out from squad leaders, and then I'll send artillery down on those pings.
Yeah, we've got a tank attacking us. Clan, I'm gonna put down a mark in a second, just healing up.
Could easy squad get ready to spawn on this airhead? Or if you push it up, then fair enough.
I'm trying to kill this thing, but it's moving.
Kind of spread out at the moment. I need to try to get them around to me.
Right, here we go.
Right, I'll go speak to them.
No, team kill! Come
there's
on!
There's the tank, fellas, there's the tank.
Copy that.
I tried to kill the tank, but I got team killed by a fucking grenade.
It is literally coming in fast, guys. Get the fuck down!
Fucking hell.
Move!
Please, I'm gonna.
I was trying to get shards.
There we go.
And then the guy threw a grenade and killed me. They need to understand that grenade doesn't work on tanks.
Especially not on a tiger tank.
Okay, the tank has just gone past Dove Bridge, still going down along the main.
What is it?
It's literally here.
It's going through.
How
okay,
accurate was
copy.
That?
Is it on me?
No, it's still there.
Or did it turn around? Oh, it is moving. Oh my god.
Where the fuck is he going?
I think he will destroy the artillery, maybe, or the supply truck. Oh, we have a supply truck. I'm gonna get that shit.
Yeah, that was bang on target.
Artillery, just to let you know, I've got a massive feeling that this tiger tank is going straight for you.
If it stops,
yeah, I've been gone.
I will be happy.
Funny enough, I do think I hear a tank. No, we have a friendly tank here, so I'm safe.
Maybe if we're shooting him, maybe he's stepping.
Is that tank still up? The enemy tank?
Nah.
Yeah, the enemy tank's still up. I've just been taken out. The pillbox is going.
Oh,
if you can get troops to the pillbox, please.
No, he's gonna turn around. I need to be careful.
What? Okay, Mac, you're gonna have to deal with that on your own, buddy. Price,
yeah, no,
guys, on me, please. Back into the.
Oh, shit.
Back to the bridge, please, boys. Back to the bridge.
Yeah, they're taking the other objective. Oh shit, there's another thing coming down the road. Oh shit! Ah!
Oh my god.
the plank coming down.
Right,
there's also a supply truck at C1.
Should I go back to you guys?
We've got another. Yeah, we just have another tank come through onto the main road just past Doge Bridge. It's a Panther.
Yeah, I'm working at the other tank.
Where's the tank going? Where
he's,
are they going?
He's waiting. He's waiting. The other tank.
Right, it looks like they're going to take the pillbox first.
He's going to come back and play the central charge.
Yeah, I'm coming
okay,
back.
Okay, my squad.
He's fighting a gun from the tank.
Everyone on this point. Everyone on this point.
I'm coming back.
Yeah, you can come to my position.
Yeah,
right
I'm trying.
The other tank.
I'm trying, My best.
Guys, it's quite. Guys, don't jump.
I'm here.
Yeah, no, that's fine. Guys, stop bloody jumping into the river. You're gonna die of drowning.
What squads are at?
Here you go.
Okay, nice.
They're at the bridge. I need two squads to push up onto the
pillbox. Then there's one tank left now.
That's a truck coming down the road.
Truck coming down the road. Right, okay, bear with. Okay, kill the driver. The supply truck.
Is it
got my marker for the tank artillery?
Almost, I think.
I think 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Good. Watch with that.
Oh, 2 seconds.
The tank is gone. One of the tanks is gone. The one on the bridge.
Fucking.
Yeah, there's one there as well. There's another one there in the field.
I'm gonna spawn back and try to kill the other tank.
Okay, I need to fix my tank because of...
Price, can you, keep your weapon pointed out? Ow, wow, okay.
Yeah, artillery shells going out now, if you could tell me how accurate they are.
I just got absolutely launched.
That didn't touch it.
Sure.
Where are we spawning, sorry?
We're spawning on Dove Bridge.
That was just to the left of the tank.
Copy.
I'm gonna try to kill the other tank.
Let me mark it again. Oh, shit.
Okay. Okay. I'm trying to think what we can do. Well, I know what we can do. Yeah, I don't know if you guys are gonna like it, but we're gonna try it. Commander,
has the tank moved?
Chewy,
yeah,
is the question.
Right, what we're gonna do, what I'm gonna propose you do is if you can get a full on squad to go onto pillbox, take it. You've got Echo, Bravo, and Mike squad literally in combat at the moment going towards the pillbox.
I'm gonna flank this.
If you want,
tank.
I can literally go down the main road and go to Madeleine Farm and have a sort of a spearhead.
Yeah, that sounds good to me, mate, if you want to try it.
Okay, that's fine. My squad on me, please.
But none of the other squad leaders are speaking to us. Apart from the artillery.
There we go, there's two.
Mac, I'm going to need you, mate.
Oh, and then I have to respawn.
Can we get an update on the tank position?
Tell you what, follow me, guys. Okay, my squad on me. What we're going to do, we're going to go to down the main road on the eastern side of the main road, and then we're going to go down south towards Madeline Farm and then cut west. Okay?
Copy that.
Slowly.
On me.
Just missed him.
Watch out on your left, I think the enemy supplies.
Whoa, okay! Enemy infantry.
Fuck.
Commander, enemy infantry on eastern side of Dove Bridge
right
in this field. Move in.
I got them.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, they have the enemy supplies. Oh shit. That's not enemy supplies. Oh shit, they're spawning over there.
Artillery shells going out.
Okay, we can't go with that idea that I just did. Unfortunately, we've just discovered that they are spawning. I've got a feeling it may be an airhead on the opposite side of Dove Bridge.
Okay.
There's an airborne spawn.
2 seconds, fellas. I'm just trying to make my way through to build a garrison.
Shit, I need ammunition. Does someone have ammunition?
It's an airborne spawn. Okay, my squad, we're gonna go direct north and then cut back down south when we go onto the other side.
I killed the tank, by the way.
Bomb!
I will spawn back.
Sure, I don't have any ammunition. They're on the left. Oh, they're close. They got me.
Okay, now.
I spawn back now. I killed the tank, by the way.
Yeah, well played. Now we need your ass over here.
Yes, I'm coming, I'm coming. I'm here. Don't tell me there's another tank, right?
Are we hitting the tank at all?
Right, garrison's going up, fellas. Right, it's the best thing I could do at the moment. To be honest, I'm under immense fucking fire.
They're so close.
They're on the road.
Behind us.
Yeah.
Behind us.
No. How many are there?
Can I get a heavy tank in the middle light game, please?
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm trying to kill them.
Pushing.
I'm gonna throw a flag behind the bush.
Right, you want the heavy tank?
Oh my word!
I'm trying to defend, there's so many of them. Did it turn up? If not, you're gonna have to move a truck out of the way if it don't turn up, because there's a few trucks there.
I'm trying to spawn
again. Not here yet.
No, hey, can you put down an outpost?
Yeah, the truck needs to be moved out of the way, otherwise it won't spawn.
40 seconds to the end.
There we go.
Nice.
Okay, got it. Thank you.
Norm, can you put down an outpost?
I would
so
if I was not dead.
Oh, you're dead. Okay, I did not know. Yeah. Sorry.
It takes a long time to spawn.
Right.
Okay.
Get garrison down.
I'm gonna try to destroy the garrison behind the bush on the left side.
Outpost is down. There we go. Right, let's get on that other side, guys. Get on the other side and kick out the enemy.
Mm-hmm. Copy.
Copy.
Okay, Quinn, off you go. Okay, we found their garrison.
Okay.
The sort of thing, good.
Oh no.
I need that squad to get into the circle at Dove Bridge. Into the circle at Dove Bridge, please.
What was that? A tank? What was that? Wait, can you ping the garrison?
In the trees.
Oh, there's an enemy tank on the road.
Okay,
shit.
Commander, just let you know I did destroy the enemy garrison.
Thank you.
There's an enemy tank on the road, guys. Shit.
Yep, just seen it.
I cannot do anything because I switch class.
Well, I'm going to establish an airhead behind the pillbox.
Hold on, we've got a tank coming up.
Do we?
Yeah. Vindar, can we get you here as quick as possible, mate? There is a tank on this bridge.
Could you mic that?
Yeah, tank is literally right on that marker.
They're in that position. They're spawning.
Okay.
Five guys.
Get up in time. No, I take
it. Oh, fucking hell.
Way bad.
Proper incense, isn't it?
They're coming down the road. Watch out.
from behind. Okay, now just been absolutely decked.
At least we managed in maybe taking over Grohl debak. Maybe. Yeah, we tried to defend as far as possible. No, they're taking over again. Oh, I live in the ground, Karn! That goddamn. You're just getting killed if I just touch the road. It's not fair. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
Incoming smoke for you guys so you can advance.
Yeah, I cannot kill that shit.
Alright, Shell's going out on the tank now.
The sooner we get rid of that... The sooner we get rid of that tank, the better, so we can actually start moving up.
Yeah. Fuck me. Oh, the tank is destroyed. It's fine.
Tank destroyed. Right, start moving forward.
We need to... Oh, there's only two people. Where are they?
No, I did it. I mean, a tank.
Sorry. No, tell your troops to get back. That artillery is going to fall right on.
Oh, there. I killed one. Oh, I got team killed.
Can you... Okay, cease fire, please. Cease fire on that artillery.
I have, but they're already, the shells are already up.
Watch out, if you cross the street, there are like two enemies in the bushes. Watching out for the street.
Oh my word, yeah.
Fuck, this artillery, what the fuck?
No, it's not the artillery's fault, it's not the...
My own...
It's not the artillery's fault, it's not the artillery's fault. He didn't know we were moving forward.
Just after the southern charge, I think.
Oh no, we lost the point, I think.
No, we're not, literally, we're not losing the point. Keep bloody moving forward.
Are you catching Dove Bridge?
I'm trying to move forward.
If not, stay out of Dove Bridge, because I'm going to send in a bombing run.
But it's difficult.
Just guys, get in there.
I'm in here. Trying. This doesn't... Oh, we took it over in time. Oh.
Bombing run going in, Dove Bridge, stay out of Dove Bridge. Bombing run going in. Fuck's sake.
They have another tank on the road.
Bombing run going in, guys. Bombing run going in. Stay off the bridge, stay off the bridge.
Shit, there's another tank on the road. Get over it.
Right, guys, I'm gonna have to get down. Damn it.
But by you as well, but push on that side, flanking.
What have you been cooked, sake?
I'm not lying.
What?
Danger close artillery is going out on the point.
Okay, bridge. Driver, can you pick up these guys on the way, please? We need as many troopers we can possibly get.
There was it, man.
Thank you.
Go again.
Guys, get in the truck!
Coming over the bridge.
Guys, get in the truck!
Alright, where's the road? Don't wanna get stuck.
Oh my word.
Why do we have three artillery?
It's tiny, right? Yeah.
Jesus.
Hey mate, jump in.
Don't stay on the
roof. That was close. Behind us. Jump in.
At least we are pushing in with the tank.
Yeah, no, I'm waiting for two more.
Come on in, guys.
Fuck,
Come on in.
Jump in.
Enemy territory.
Wait, please. Okay, thank you. Appreciate it.
No worries.
Okay, if you can get us on this, if you can get us on that road in front of us, and then turn turn right. We need to get back on the main road. We're going to get behind
go
the tank.
Go drive, please.
Go.
You want to go on the main road?
Go on the main road because sure there's a tank. No, because there's a tank right there. What we need to do is get in front of that if we can. So turn right.
Are you sure?
Okay. Yeah, I'm completely sure about it. Trust me.
You've got enemies on the right side of Dove Bridge. H4. Check your maps.
Actually, you know what? No, screw that. Pull a...
Yeah, I would actually go through the
fields. Yeah, go through the fields. I just realise where they're going. Oh, no, this is not good. There we go.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Looks like there may be an enemy garrison as well.
We should also cross the river and flank them.
In F4.
What they're going to be trying to do is go for... here. That's what they're going
to
try and do.
If we go further left, there's also a way to cross...
Copy that.
Yeah, I see him. I generally see him off in the distance. Come on, guys. Come on.
Yeah, I was waiting for somebody to jump in.
They're literally going there.
Right, I'm going to put in some supplies there, fellas, if you could build some a garrison.
Incoming artillery at F4.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to get out here.
The river.
Tell H squad to pull back. Oh fuck.
Yo, you see the house on the right. On the right house.
Okay. Enemy infantry on my marker. On standby, guys. Hold on, guys. Standby. Just stop them from coming in here. Stop them here. Artillery, I've got coordinates for you. Have some fun with this fucker.
Yeah.
That marker right there. Pound them.
Lovely. Rotating around. This might take some time.
Quinn, I need you to get your squad here, please, buddy. Can my squad spawn on me, please?
Where are you? Oh, you spawn over there, okay.
Yeah, I'm spawning as soon as I die.
Enemy having been capturing a critical point.
On the road. Yo, there's some LMG on the right side, all the way to the right.
Deploying, they're taking our base.
Tank.
Okay, I'm spawning on you. 4 seconds.
Just... 2 seconds.
They're taking forward battery.
I know they are, but unfortunately there's not much we can do about that at the moment.
Yeah. I guess we leave the game and just... Doing different people. I refuse to let the battery die.
Okay, artillery, ceasefire, please, ceasefire.
Tanks on my position. Check your man, artillery.
Artillery, ceasefire, please.
Yeah, I have ceasefire.
I'm coming.
Okay, push up, boys.
Yes, we're taking... We took forward battery.
Freedom.
I'm gonna open fire on the tank.
You're welcome.
Roger that, I'm stuck. Oh shit. Ah, fuck's sake.
Inside the building. Watch out.
Can we get a heavy tank, please?
Can you do those extra back on? Hey, come on, mate. Oh, shit. Been killed.
I don't see them.
Oh, shitting out.
I'm gonna try to get you, Wade.
Yeah, it's
artillery incoming on the tank.
I got
back. Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
Wait, I'm gonna get you again, wait. I'm gonna pop a smoke.
Okay,
I'm back. Okay, get your down.
I destroyed the outpost. Behind them.
Mom, when you left.
And they're close.
Right behind that wall.
Watch out, they're close to you. Behind them.
They're on the left side.
I got him.
The thing is out. I think them.
Head going up, people. We're head going up. Oh shit, I'm down.
I'm coming. I'm gonna get you, Wade.
Yeah, I'm waiting. It's fine. Just be careful.
Inside this trench.
Alright, I'm gonna help you with some smoke.
Oh no!
Oh fuck me. Medic.
Oh my god, you wait.
Yeah. The enemy's looking at me.
Yep, right, who wanted the tank?
Welcome. Yeah, it's like a tank. Thank you. Middle.
Okay, everyone, if you're dead, go onto the airhead.
They should take, mate.
Okay, copy. I'm going on the airhead. Is there, hopefully, there's no tank there.
Thinking
it. Oh fuck. The Tadui got me.
Airhead is up.
I'm start lagging now. What is this for lag?
Is this tiger still on the bridge?
Yep. Tiger's still on the bridge.
It's next to our HQ, fucking up.
Oh, yep. Fuck. From both sides.
Oh, God.
Oh, there's so many of them.
Going for the artillery, I think. Just going down the road.
Okay.
Watch out, they're watching the airborne spawn. Don't cover as soon as this one.
Is there anyone else where you'd like to mark cover?
At the moment, mate, I'm just...
Shit, there's too many, I'm trying to take it over, they're covering, but I can't.
Because it looks like we're gonna take the point, so...
I'll post this down, guys.
Nice. I think there's another outpost a little bit behind, but they will probably get destroyed when...
Oh, for fuck's sake! Come on! Let's respawn!
I will get you, please. I will get you.
Oh, I should have spawned on the airhead, maybe. Yeah, I should spawn on your head.
Oh no.
No, maybe you shouldn't, because I just got killed.
Oh, you get killed? Oh, shit.
Mm.
just our hope. Take it back. That's close. The artillery.
Oh my word, that fucking artillery is doing my tits.
Artillery, I'm gonna put a marker down for a tank.
Copy.
There we go.
Copy that.
Just pinged it. It is F3. I'll put another marker on. There you go.
Oh my fucking god. I tell you what, I am going to literally go to fucking their artillery in a minute. I'm going to fucking rip their pieces.
I've been taken to the overboard.
Oh, I see your L marker, yeah.
No, fuck.
Yeah, yeah.
No,
fuck. Yeah, he's not moving. He's just sitting there waiting.
Back.
Right. I'll let you know when I have a fire shot.
Incoming.
Yeah.
Oh my word, I'm Jerry.
He's just starting to move, I don't know if he's
going to fucking move my shit in a minute.
Oh fuck, there's so much grenade.
In your opinion? Cup of
tea. I need to make a cup of tea. I'm getting agitated. Oh, mate. Utah Beach. The German offensive. Ooh, big fan. Ah, right. Hey guys.
Hut. Let's just push to the objective. We have two tanks also covering.
Damn it! See if I can get some people in actually, I might. See, he joins. Mm-hmm. No, so don't want to just go. Right, he's probably in the middle of the game. Oh, yeah, half cold in here. Hello, squad.
Hello.
Do we have an actual squad leader that is chatting, or...?
Didn't appear so yet.
Great.
I literally just downloaded this game about 10 minutes ago, so I don't even know what's going on.
Oh, mate, you're in for a treat. You will love this game. You won't know what to do at one point, and you're going to be wondering what all the controls are. But when you do, man, like, you're going to fall in love with it, and then you're going to rage because it's such bullshit sometimes.
I just stuck up on about five enemies. Yeah, I just stuck up on about five enemies and killed them all. I was like, sweet. Oh, and I've just got shot in the face.
Unfortunately, it's not run in and kill everyone. Unfortunately,
no, I know. I can see that. Yeah.
Really tactical. The right doesn't seem to be getting much attention, so I might go to the right. I'm with water and big nibbles. Okay. Ah, oh, you bastard! Medic! Medic over here. Actually, no, medic, don't come near me, don't come near me, don't come near me! MG, MG right here, what? Don't come here! It's a hotspot. Careful, guys, there's an MG right over here. Yes, cool habitats. We took Red Roof House. Big fan.
Had you pinged any?
Right on the D-pad.
It took us so long to take this first one. We took that second one in about a minute. Oh, my body.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys. I've just joined.
Hello.
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 We do need to start moving up because we've already taken Hill 5 and we're on to the chapel now. And we're still stuck at bloody Red Roof House.
think I got him wrong, but just be careful, man.
Yeah, I'll move up on the... and move up on the left.
I'm behind you guys, just in case shit happens.
Thank you.
Roger, thanks.
Yep. I think you did get him, yeah, we got him.
Yeah, so it's body.
Okay, I'm going to clear out Hill 5 a little bit. I think we need to put a garrison down here at some point, just so we can probably start moving up on the chapel.
Yeah.
I'd probably... Oh, hello. There's some chap just dropped some supplies over here. So, over here. So let's get them down.
Bad. There's a bomber on and coming on this chapel, so...
Cool.
I'm pretty sure.
Hit from somewhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna go further down south and then
I'll
go and
too.
Then go north.
Yeah, I'm just getting somewhere safe.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah. Should we go a bit further down south?
I think I'm gosh, not so we'll just push. Recon incoming.
I suggest we put an outpost in this this building here.
I'm getting hit, right?
Is that from the house? Oh, yeah. Out, yep.
Yeah. I'll bend it here again.
So we get an outpost down here if we can.
What about these?
Okay, down the road, down the road. Down the main road where this crosshair crossroad
yeah,
is. Down the road. That's where they're spawning from.
I'm spotted here.
Yep, just going slightly left.
Yeah.
Oh, I got hit, guys.
Yeah, it's an MG, I think, down the end of that road.
Please up. Well, yeah, an infantry behind you, buddy, on your six.
No, I think I have. Where though?
Build an MG on my spot.
I'm in the house. Oh shit, now. Can build. Someone's in this building.
I'm on the ground floor. Get on me, MG. Cutter, he was right on the corner, so be careful.
Yeah, I saw him.
I have no one up there as well.
I can't see him.
literally on the walls of this building. Thanks.
Where is this?
Hello. Got him. Yeah, sorry. What about the potions just right now, so you might as
well respawn. Okay, yeah, we're just taking the chapel anyway, so we just need to go to the grinder.
Sweet.
So, put it down on outpost. Oh yeah, outpost is ordered. I'll go a bit further down, probably burden of outpost down there.
I'll get
to
the
Yeah, William, you're playing with fire there, mate.
Thank you.
Oh, shit, water just got absolutely slaughtered there. Okay. Upside of this hedge.
A dragon farm?
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, I say move up. Oh shit, maybe not. Oh wow, I just saw him at the wrong moment.
NG,
yeah.
NG.
Yeah, Kata, don't you dare come to me. Don't you dare come get me because I'm 40. That is, my position's covered by an MG.
Yeah, I'll stay back. Let me know when it's.
I got pinged. Go ahead on your 12. Fuck.
Right, I'm pushing up as well. Oh.
If you ask a tank to move forward but slowly, we could literally follow it behind. This would be ideal. Tank not going to move forward, or is it engaged with
No, he's gone backwards. No, I asked him to go forward, and he went backwards.
Oh, I see. He's got 80 there. That's the reason being.
Yeah.
Moving up on the left.
The armor's moving up.
Okay, MG.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. William, is it possible you have to put a new outpost down?
Roger, buddy.
Because I'll spawn the old one, but I'll do this so I can. I'll see if we can get to you quicker.
Wow. Tons of infantry. Absolute tons of infantry.
Oh
on my body. He's on my body, on the right of me. Kill your body chop, man, just in case.
Yeah.
He...
Yeah, outpost is gone.
Yeah, outpost is gone as well.
I'll go for garrison 4. Oh,
this is
over.
Yeah, I'm just gonna die. I'm just gonna spawn on the northern garrison. Which you can't anyway, which is hilarious.
What's that bad?
We can't spawn on a garrison or anything near the objective.
Nah.
The only thing that we could do is probably get an airhead in. If the commander would do it.
Yeah, the garrison got destroyed.
Garrison 3 and F4 is good. I think it was number 3.
Yeah, I'm on you.
Yeah.
There it goes.
You just hold up, William, because we don't know how many infantry there was, because obviously they destroyed the garrison. So you just hold up,
yeah,
what we'll do, we'll come with. Yeah, I see the supplies, so... Whether or not there's enemy infantry over there. Gonna be on the right side, I think. Like it, big fan.
It's off.
Well, what I might try and do is use this creek, this little stream, going all the way down to the Grand Crash.
Yeah, Roger, that is mine. And the command shot said his enemy's D5, so we're walking through the doors.
Shots on the right. See nothing. In front.
Oh, fucking hell.
He had such a lucky shot.
Human.
I literally
popped out of nowhere. I've drowned, died in the water.
I've drowned as well. Fuck.
If you want, I'll stay at this point and defend this corner until you catch up again.
Yeah, we'll just have to move up bit by bit. Though it wouldn't surprise me if he starts putting it through to command now, because it was an SMG, so he's going
to
be an officer, so he's going to just tell him like they're going to use the creek bed. We're literally coming right now, me and William.
Yeah, there's some people further down in the ditch.
Going with.
They're throwing grenades now. Oh, hello.
Hello. William's on the other side. I think he's just trying to get the way out.
Nice.
Who would be Will?
Maybe he's all over here, but it's off in this little trench on the left there. Left in that transport. Made.
Fuck up the hill.
Made it.
Nading it as well.
Pushing.
My nades.
Pushing. Bandaging. What is that? Holy shit.
Oh fuck me, behind. From the south. Medic. Medic! Oh, Kat is... I was about to say, Kat, you're so far away. Where the fuck have you been?
I'm sticking my post up here.
I was behind you when you were in a ditch.
Oh, wow.
But then I exploded because of a grenade.
Oh, right.
So, I'm unlucky.
Okay. I'm going to spawn on Garrison Spawn 4 and go from there. What I might do is go on the very top of Charlie 3 and go from there. Though, I am awfully tempted to literally... Oh, no, I think someone else is doing it. Someone's going to go take out their artillery.
Yeah, I got smashed there as well.
Oh yeah, the garrison's board. Oh no, I'm under attack.
Ah, killer, I think I got that guy. In the left here, left.
I'll get your killer.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I turned that hedge, but...
You're good as this.
Thank you very much.
Whole squad together again.
Yeah, good stuff.
Yeah, just use the creep bed again. All the way to the top.
Yeah.
Oh wow, headhunter just got absolutely nailed.
Don't worry. Yeah, where was that from?
Oh, left. On the edge, and he's moving left. He's moving right now.
Yeah, I've just seen him. Oh, he's just fucking smoked me.
I think I heard a ping on him, like a headshot, but
I'll bend
it too.
Thank you.
A little too fast, sir. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay, there's a bit right here. Peeking. Can't see anything on the right.
Oh!
Did I just walk in front of your shot?
That's just the rain guy just smashed you, I don't know why.
Oh.
And he was facing the opposite direction, so...
I'm coming.
Thank you.
Oh, a guy next to you just went down. I'm not gonna bother checking.
Thank you.
Still alive.
Aww.
Oh, wow.
I don't know where that's coming from.
What was that?
I don't know, I got down from somewhere.
What the fuck?
Oh, gosh. I have no
idea. He's on the other side of the fucking... He's on the other side. He has to be.
Oh, yeah, I can hear him.
In the hedge?
Yeah.
Medic! He's peeking, that's why. I know exactly what he's doing. He's found a glitch. So what he'll do is he can see us, but we can't see him.
Yeah, find a grenade the other side of the hedge, so be careful.
Yeah, and cat on my next suit.
Yeah, my grenade. Oh.
Okay.
I can't see shit.
Nice.
It's just moved.
He must have been killed.
Oh, no, he's somewhere in this hedge. He's just hit me. He's up high somewhere.
How's he done that?
I don't know, he just hit me. I heard the him like cock his rifle. Oh,
nope, got him. Piece of
good
shit.
Job.
Got him.
Whoa.
Oh. Oh, I have work to do.
I think I got hit northwest.
Yeah.
Aw.
Oh. I think it's a tank.
Spawn, the OP's right next to us.
Yeah, it's a tiger.
Goodbye, buddy.
Okay, I've actually got around. I've got around that field. So if you guys go, pretty much come where I am. I'm on the sort of like a little slip road. It's quite quiet, secluded. Just be wary of the gap where in the hedges, because I believe that's where the tank is kind of pre-aiming.
Yeah, I'm coming up to you now. I think. Doing a good job, Samuel. Keep up.
Jin.
Oh wow! I got rocked.
Fucking hell! I can't hear that thing, man.
Hope he's better than the other guys.
Tracy Shane, yourdreams.online. Don't even know what that means, but fair enough.
Excuse me.
I don't know. I'm streaming. So, I just had some woman called Tracy to saying your dreams online. I don't know what it is. I've got nothing but that.
I was going to say, what you think, enemies?
Oh, you know, it happens all the time, don't you? I mean, it's the amount of weird crap. Oh, I can't even spawn there. William, can you put down the can you put down an outpost?
Fuck off, man.
Oh, I have 70 seconds, buddy, on the outpost. My last one got burned.
Oh, fucker.
Oh, I got hit from your six, medic.
Spawn, gas and spawn.
A tank and C3. It's fucking sitting in the bushes.
There doesn't seem to be one main line of attack at the moment. There just seems to be, like, just people spread out everywhere. Which doesn't really help.
Yeah. Killer Squires from the Facebook group as well, bud.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. Grandson been fucked about them.
Oh, right, okay, we've still got a tank here. Tank in this. He's spraying the fuck out of me. Can you, William, can you tell one of the tank battalions to do something about him?
I tried to get close to him, didn't they? Just sitting right in the fucking bushes.
We have all. Oh, fuck.
There's a tank literally coming up behind him. Just hoping he sort of deals with him. Oh, you dopey cunt. Well, hang on. What's this fucking tank doing now at the moment? J-mon.
Absolutely nothing. He's trying to take on our tiger from head on, apparently.
shit.
He's directly on us. And he's generally coming this way. I think me and Cap might be fucked. How's that cunt still alive? You need to aim for it. You need to get behind him, Apollo.
Fuck.
I'm moving around. I'm moving around the side,
Cat. Yeah.
Fucking hell, there's a bloody panther here as well.
Is there? Fucking thing at all, man.
Oh, shit.
Oh, this is not good.
Fuck off. This is fucking... Hopefully I can get out of this point here.
He's out.
Think,
yeah, the tank. No, bastard. Driver was out. Did you get him, Cat?
I also got him.
Did he jump back in?
Oh, fuck me! Fuck. I lured him out.
Oh, goddammit.
Bastard.
Oh, those tanks are brutal.
Well, it's a tiger, I mean.
Tiger's only got one, I think, one crew. Fuck. Because that guy got out, I smashed him.
Whoa, okay. Damn, that was a big fat no-no. Oh, that tank is still pissing
oh,
air.
Oh, fucking hell, man.
I'll get you. Are you behind the wall?
Right, okay. Watch the... Right, thanks, Kat.
Yeah.
Thank you. Where's that fucking tank? Where is it? Oh, it's not... Oh. Can't get behind it.
Tank is literally... Oh, I can't even ping it.
Cat just got a face smashed off.
Yep.
If anybody has nades, can you nade the path up towards the tiger?
Just get down, guys. There is an MG somewhere.
That's dying.
Are you? Nice words. Fucker. Nice words.
Oh yeah, it's a tank.
Fucking hell! Oh, guys, there's an airhead. I'm gonna spawn on that bitch.
Yeah, honestly, fuck this.
Yes, am I now? No, it's been shot.
Bombing around.
Oh, enemy infantry in front.
I can get to, maybe? Is it safe?
Yeah, nope, hopefully,
it's
yeah.
Yeah,
nope, they're not good.
No, 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 enemy, enemy, enemy. Enemy.
Oh, they're up the top, they're up the top.
Is it Garrison?
Top of the bunker.
There's a Garrison or outpost right there. Fuck, I got headshot.
I'll pretend to be dead.
Oh, fucking hell. they're up on top of the radio station.
Thank you very much.
Radar.
As you can see, I'm suicidal.
Oh, you bastard!
If we can spawn our head again, we'll try and get it out.
they're up on top of the radar.
Yeah.
I've got the bunker sort of thing. There must be a outpost there, mate. I don't know if they can build an outpost up there. I'm not.
My outpost is out. Push yes, push, push, push.
Push
yes. Oh. Come on guys, push, push, push. Tank there.
Careful, Captain, just keep spawning there.
Are you bastard?
Squire, buddy, right on you. It's a spawn on your six, Squire.
Can't fucking see it, mate. Whereabouts?
It keeps spawning, but if you just hold up, they'll spawn again. Just hold there.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I've got that spawn point covered, which is here, but
they can't spawn there. But we can't all be fatting about on the spawn, we need to start pushing that forward.
Yeah.
Fine, I'll cover that.
Such a snug gun.
Here we go, another one. I'll cover this if you want to push up.
They just don't let them out.
No pressure. There's about eight people standing there. Let them take it.
That is a good game.
Come on. Taking it, please. Come on. Oh, shit, they're coming. Here they come.
Fucking.
Right there. I don't think I can defend it now.
Well done, Commando. Everybody,
yes,
good job.
Love life.
Over there. Over there. Send the word, hope the fans. And the answer,
Fucking freak, I'm seriously, I'm gonna put a dressing gown on. Oh, you bastard!